Hey guys, this is Solid Jake. Today I'm going to show you a quick video on how to change your headlight module on your BMW F30 and similar models. Please look at the description below for the tools needed for the job, and let's get to it. In my case, it is causing a headlight malfunction and vertical aim assist. So under vehicle setting, vehicle info, on the status, you can see that there's those two codes over there, or two warnings: adaptive headlight malfunction and headlamp vertical aim malfunction. So I'm gonna change the module. I picked up a used one on eBay, and we'll see how it goes. Alright, so first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna remove the wheel, take out the lug nuts, jack up the car, and then we're gonna be removing the wheel liner in the front. After you get the wheel off, we're gonna have to remove all of the screws that are over here to pull the wheel liner back. This panel here is for changing the bulb, but the module is back here, so we have to remove everything to get to it. Alright, so with the wheel liner out, you'll have access to the entire headlight, and you'll see the module over there. So we're just going to take out the two Torx bolts, and then we're going to start moving the module and replacing it. Alright, so I took out the two Torx screws, T20. And we're going to try to take out the module now without burning ourselves. If you were driving the car, it is going to be pretty hot. So let's see if this will come out with the hose in the way, which I think is the power steering hose. And also, good practice is when you have the headlight exposed, just change. Just take a look if there's any exposed, any damaged wiring. Alright, perfect. Alright, I'm gonna put the module back in. Slide it in, make sure it's straight. And then it seats into the socket that's there. Take your Torx screws and just tighten that up.